Hi everyone, this is Rimun. I hope you are doing well. In this video, I'd like to show you some amazing simple steps of how to convert your paragraph, your script, or even your whole article into an awesome video just by using canva.com. And for sure, you have to precise in your note topic and your niche to create your beautiful video. So let's get started. And first of all, just you can head to Google and here you can look for an article to be converted later into a video in canva.com. So for example, if we look for some articles about dog niche, so you can look for anything else as you want, like for fitness, yoga, cats, and so on. For example, why we love dogs. Here you can find tens or even hundreds of articles that are talking about this amazing topic, why we love dogs. So we want to convert one of these beautiful articles into a video in canva.com. So if we want to convert a whole article, okay, it's up to you. But if you want to create a commercial on social media or YouTube shorts or TikTok video, so we need to compact this article into a summary, a beautiful summary. So let's make the way to this amazing tool to summarize any article as you want. This amazing tool is Summarize AI Productivity Tool. It's a Chrome extension that you can add as a plugin in your Chrome browser to summarize any article in the internet just with a click of a button. So for example, when you add this amazing Chrome extension to your Chrome browser and we go back to search results of Google about this topic, why we love dogs. So we can select randomly one of these amazing articles like this one, why humans love dogs so much. So we can click over that. So we need to summarize this article and we need the main concept or the key points or the highlights of this article to make our video, our short video about this amazing topic. So here you will find up there this tool, Summarize This For Me. It's from the Summarize tool. So we can click over this one. Just a few seconds later and you can find a beautiful summary of this article in your hand. As you see, it's about 200 word summary, 3 minutes saved. So here you can find a beautiful summary and the main concept of this article as you see just in few sentences. So the next step, we can take these paragraphs, for example this one, in order to be longer in this video. Okay, copy, and we want to split this compact paragraph into some sentences because we want to add a single sentence in a single scene in our video. So we can go directly to this amazing website, foxinfotech.org, split paragraph multiple sentences. So here we can paste our paragraph or our summary. Okay, perfect. And now we can click over this button, convert, and just a few seconds here you can find your sentences here as you see. And now it's time to copy all these sentences as you see. So for example, this one, quickly copy and insert these sentences into an Excel sheet or Google sheet. So for example, this one. Okay, and we can broaden this column. Okay, and paste our sentences as you see. Perfect. And here you can find some blank cells, so you can select them, control, hold the control button and delete as you see. And firstly you can add a row, so insert, and here we can name it this file as TT for example. And now it's time to save this file into a CSV file. So head to file and export, and afterwards select change file type and select this format, CSV file, comma delimited format. Perfect, save as, and we can name it like CCC for example in downloads folder and save. Perfect. And now it's time to head to canva.com where you can generate your video from this script or from these sentences. Perfect. And now we can select video, categories, and here you can find a lot of formats to create your videos from your script or your article. So we can create your commercial, your video on social media, TikTok, and so on. So we can select for today this regular dimensions of YouTube video. For example, so we can click over this one, create plank video. And by now we can head to this one, this category design. So here you can look for your themes that are relevant to your topic and your niche. So for example, if we want to make a video about our dog, why we love dogs so much, so we can look for dogs, or you can look for something else like cats, fitness, yoga, dumbbells, and so on and so forth. So we can type here something like dog, for example. Okay, and then you can find a lot of beautiful templates about dog niche or topics that are around dog field, as you see. So we can select one of these beautiful templates, for example, to make and create our video. So we can select this one, for example. Okay, then you can find a lot of related templates. So we can select this one. Okay, perfectly. We can make it shorter. Okay. And now it's time to connect our CSV file that contain our sentences and canva.com. So we can go to this left panel and scroll down to apps, where we can find a beautiful feature that's so-called Polk Create. Okay, or you can find it out there like Polk Create. And then you have two options, enter data manually or upload CSV file. So you can click over this second option, upload CSV file, and pick our file. Okay, simply this one, TTTT. And now it's time to head over our template in our video and select this dynamic text that would be replaced by our sentences. So we can click over that and head over these three dots and select connect data and select our file, as you see, continue. And here you can find a lot of sentences, so we can remove this one and check these rows. Okay, perfect. And keep these sentences to create three scenes or three pages in your video. So we can generate three pages simply, as you see. Now it's time to adjust our scenes, as you see, so you can make it bigger, you can change its font, you can add arrows, any other graphics elements, and so on and so forth. And here you can jump to the next scene. Okay, and if you want to change this background video, so you can head to videos section here, videos, and look for our dog, for example. Okay, to insert new background videos to our scenes. So here you can find a lot of these beautiful videos, so just you can drag and drop. Beautiful, as you see. And now it's time to shorten this one to 4 seconds, as you see. And the same to the third one, so you can select one of these one beautiful videos, like, okay, as you see, and shorten as well. Perfect. And of course you have to adjust this text. Okay, and same for that. Perfectly. And of course you can change this transition between pages, so you can click over this transition between the scene, the first scene and the second one, as you see. So we can make it dissolve, as you see. And regarding the second transition, so we can convert to this one, as you see. So when we move this cursor, as you see, with different background video with different sentence about your topic. So here you can create your video, as you see, a short video, long video, just by using a simple template about your topic and about your niche, and create different scenes, different video backgrounds from video section on canva.com just in few seconds. That simple. And to the end, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.